Hello friends, in this video we will discuss the reasons for automation. That means why one should prefer automation over the manual operation. So the very first reason is to increase the labor productivity. Now consider one example. Suppose a worker is working on the conventional lathe machine and suppose you have replaced that conventional lathe machine with CNC machine. That means ultimately you can increase the productivity of that labor. The second reason, to reduce the labor cost. So through automation, we can ultimately reduce the labor cost. Now just consider one example. Suppose one worker is there and who is doing pick and place operation. That means he is picking the thing from one conveyor and placing on another conveyor. Now you have replaced that worker with the robot. The robot will perform the same operation, that is pick and place, and ultimately you can reduce the cost. That means though there is high initial investment at the start, you have to invest more as compared to worker for the robot. But after some interval of time, the cost will get recovered because you need not to pay the salary to the robot. Then third reason, to improve the worker safety. This is also the basic reason behind automation. Now consider one example. Suppose you are using the robot for performing welding operation or painting operation. In that case, that robot can effectively work in the paint shaft. Now suppose the same operation is carried out by human being, by the worker. In that case, it will be very difficult to work in a paint shaft for the human being. So with the automation, we can improve the worker safety. That means the role of worker is replaced from from actual working to the supervisory role. To mitigate the effect of labor shortage. Nowadays, there is a common problem of labor shortage. We cannot get the labors easily, or even we cannot get the skilled labor. So we can easily replace the worker with the machines. The manual operations which we are performing, that we can replace with the robot, and we can get more accurate product from the robot. Also, the conventional lathe machine which is operated by the operator, we can replace those conventional lathe machine or milling machine with CNC lathe and milling machine, and hence there will be less requirement of labor. Then to reduce or eliminate routine manual and clerical task. This is also one of the main reason behind automation. So through automation we can reduce or eliminate the clerical task. Okay, suppose in your industry, if you are using ERP, that is Enterprise Resource Planning or SAP, in that case, you have to maintain the data only in one software and various departments can take that data. Suppose you are using ERP, okay, so the production department will enter the requirement and then purchase department can see that requirement and they can place the order. So production department need not to raise the requirement, they have to maintain the data only in the ERP software. The same data can be reflected in marketing department, in quality department, even at the managerial level. So you need not to send the information to every department. You have to enter the data only at one place and same data is reflected at many locations. That means the management can take the necessary decision. So through automation, you can reduce or eliminate the routine or manual clerical task. Then to reduce the manufacturing lead time. So automation help to reduce elapsed time between the customer order and product delivery, providing a competitive advantage to the manufacturing for future orders. By reducing the manufacturing lead time, the manufacturer also reduce work in process inventory. Then, to accomplish the process that cannot be done manually. So, these processes have required for precision, miniaturization or complexity of the geometry that cannot be achieved manually. For example, include certain integrated circuit fabrication operation, then rapid prototyping processes based on the computer graphics CAD model. So, by the use of CAD software, you can easily build the model, which is very difficult to build manually. Then, to avoid the high cost of not automating, that is also one of the reasons for automation. Thank you so much.